out. It's fine. I opened Spotify and then it looked like Netflix to me, so that was weird. There we go. Got the chill hop on in the background. Oh, that's so bright. What is? Did this not? Okay. So we're gonna start with Moonlander today. Hopefully. It just decided it needed to update, even though I tried to update it several times, but whatever. I can vamp for that time. I also just need to get everything situated. Oh, my laptop is in the way of chat, so that's cool. There we go, that's better. Guys, we're only a couple of streams away from me moving, which is super exciting. That part of my room is boxes. So that's fun. But yeah, we're gonna do the Moonlander. They updated the demo, so we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna be going under and no delivery. It's gonna be a good time. I also have my breakfast next to me. Yeah, it is 2:30. It's like 2:40 my time. But I am eating my breakfast. Yeah, 3-for-1 special. There's 1 minute left on this update, so. Yeah. I had to push the time back because I am learning to drive. I had a permit in Ohio for a good 5 years, and couldn't do maneuverability, which is where you go through cones and back up through cones. I really hate backing up. So my boyfriend's been teaching me to drive, and we're doing that today. But also, I didn't feel like cooking, so we went to Wendy's. And then we ordered me the wrong sandwich. So I had some french fries and half of a pretzel bun. So now I've got bread with egg and cheese that he made me, because I paid for his Wendy's and our accidental burger. So it's fun. I also hate driving, though. I hate driving in a city. Mostly I hate street side parking, and lane changes. Cities are fun. Driving in cities, bad. I learned to drive, like, 45 minutes north of Cincinnati. So truly, in the country, when I changed lanes, there were, like, 3 people in the lane with me. And no one parked on the streets. Oh, this is very loud. I'm gonna pause Chill Hop since this has music so we can really feel the demo. I'm gonna put on normal, even though I failed at normal last time. So yeah, they've added a lot of stuff, and you know, I enjoyed the game last time. It frustrated me a little bit, but I was able to beat it.
Damn! When did they manage to remove the parachutes on these things? Hamilton, some beast is looking at us. Shoo! Shoo! It keeps getting closer. Hamilton! Where's the reboot button on this? Found it.
Uh-huh. Ooh, there's things at the bottom.
I see you've already found a cow. A cow? It's huge! It could provide milk for our civilization for weeks if we can teleport it.
Yes, but it looks quite dangerous. I am running diagnostics. We've lost a few parts during your landing, sir. We are missing our gun beamers and engine boosters.
Well, you don't see it.
We are alive, so I consider this landing a success, Hamilton. Activate proximity sensors and let's find the missing parts.
Now you see it. That was my bad. So they've got these new little things at the bottom, which are cool. And these like little sluggies. So it brought me back with 3/4 of my health. I don't know what this little milk thing is. Is there... That's not what I want. Yeah, those still hurt. Oh, that's an XP thing. Okay. Oh, no. For some reason, the volume in my ear is either, like, barely there or very loud. So that's fine. Huh, the rock hurts if you run into it.
Sir, this is a health plant. It can restore our health.
I never suspected we'd find a health plant on Mars. It looks like things are starting to work for us. We'll fix our ship and find the device in no time.
So yeah, if you guys didn't see my play of the first demo, not a lot has changed. They did change this little thingy down at the bottom. I believe it used to be a bar. So this is really cool. So I'm probably gonna fly through part of this and then it's gonna change.
We found a milkerizer. We should restore our ship milk
supply. A milkerizer? I don't remember this part. Level 2! Wow, there weren't levels before. I took this. Oh! Okay. I immediately forgot what button it was. Does chat remember what button it was? It was E, guys. In case you were all wondering, it was E. Yeah, E for interact. I don't know why I think I can just run through them every time. But that does seem to be what my thought process is. This is a lot. Oh, okay, the purple things don't hurt me. I can just go in front of them. Got it.
Hamilton! This tree has hands.
This tree has hands?
It is not a tree, sir.
Oh, it do have hands. Huh. Does this block it? So the first demo, your first thing that you got back was like a cannon or something. Milk Shield new. Rocks. Oh, okay. Thorns still hurt, guys. In case you were wondering. I need to do this real quick. Good at gaming, guys. This is what a real gamer looks like. So yeah, this is all new. I swear this is new. It's not just me making excuses for why I'm bad. This is new content for this game. Cause you know, they don't want me to be too good at the game. They had to make it difficult for me. And for me alone, see what I'm supposed to do now. Okay, okay. I understand. I understand. Does it mean I will live? Doubtful. Doubtful, actually. I did it.
I think we'll have to use our brains for this one.
You'll be surprised how
these butterflies are cute, though.
Shh. I have an idea.
We gotta conserve our milk. Refresh my milk! Oh, I don't actually know how I feel about the fact that I just made that statement.
Sir, we found our guns.
Guns!
Reattaching protocols. But please be careful, sir. They are very powerful.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, this is the first thing that you unlocked in the first demo. Which, now there's an ammo limit, which I guess is cool, and it's also shared with your shield. Yeah, the game is still very pretty. There's definitely more puzzle to it now. And as we can tell, I'm so good at the puzzle aspect of this game. More milk! Why is there so much milk all over Mars? I did just run into that. Yeah, the milk is ammo, but also I now have shield. Can I, like, bounce it this way somehow? I did it. You bounce it. You bounce it. Okay. We're, like, playing sports here. Sport ball. I did it. I did the sport ball. No, I can't shoot the barricade. I tried that. more milk. Okay, well, I thought that that would work, but it didn't. Oh, wait, I could just shoot it. That's what I... Did I have to redo this part? It's fine. I was very good at this part. I'm good at the sports ball. I don't know if it saved. I'll check. Milk. Yeah, see, it didn't save. Sport ball! God, I'm so bad. This mechanic! Okay, here we go. I can close the fuck. Okay, I don't need this cinematic every time. This is fine. I'm gonna die. I somehow survived, guys. I didn't really deserve to survive, but I did. Oh, what is this? I don't remember this, but I could also just not have a good memory. I actually just clicked on chat. What if I broke the game? Okay. I'm back, guys. I unbroke the game. I think. I actually may have broken chat. I broke chat? Fuck. Alright, so apparently the stream didn't break. But I just can't see, like, my Twitch studio is not responding. But that's fine, because my stream broke last time I did this. So, you know, that's very promising, I guess. Oh, I have no health. So I can't see chat, but it's fine. Everything's fine. I would prefer it just to fix on my end at some point, because I don't want to have to do... I don't want to have to combine two streams together for a mod. So what happened was I was just frantically swinging my mouse around and clicking, and I accidentally went onto my Twitch studio and highlighted something, and it apparently broke. I did it! Woo! What's this? A milk sword? So dope. Okay, that being there is rude to me, and probably only to me because I'm bad at understanding what I'm doing. Fill up on milk. Okay. Yes! This is beautiful. Great mechanic. Health so quickly because I have just forgotten that I can't run into things because I have a sword now! Is there another way for me to see chat? I mean, probably. Oh, this is where I need to go? Chat since Twitch Studio is still down. I'm gonna have to go on my personal account. Alright, I can now see chat. This is fine. Shift. Oh, I've done it. Okay. I think this is the end of it. Oh shit. Hmm. Milk Sword is so good. Like, it might not actually be very good, but I love it. I once again have clicked on Twitch Studio by accident. Yeah, I mean, most people don't think about a milk sword. I hope that this game leans into the jokes, because of the fact that everything is milk-based. Like, you've got a milk sword, and you get healed by a health plant. Like, I assume they know how ridiculous this is, but also, if they play into it, like, it'll be fine. I think if I destroy these bulbs, that stops growing. I was right. Okay, I remember this part. I was bad at this part. I am still bad at this part. So I'm badly coordinated, so hitting the shift while I move is hard. What is this?
It doesn't look very smart. It kind of reminds me of Sanders.
Okay, I think I need to switch to my gun. Just tab. Cool.
Sticky and vicious as well. Quickly, Hamilton. Launch on...
Huh. Alright, so maybe I should stick with the milk sword, because I think it's really close.
Ah, it's sticky and vicious as well. Quickly, Hamilton. Launch on sticking protocols.
Why is that a protocol?
There are no such protocols.
Oh, okay. You had to have Milk Sword for that.
You're the only thing that hasn't tried to kill me on this planet. Thank you for that.
Oh, there's two!
I got your back,
oh, this is funny. Wait, did I have this before? How do I keep... Okay, there we go. I was like, why am I not moving? Okay, so I did have this before.
Here she is, Hamilton. What a coincidence. I'm ready to fight. Turn up the battle track.
Be gentle, sir.
Be gentle. All right. Let's... Cow is rude. So this cow is hard to fight.
Cow is pure might.
Because its attack bounces my shot off of it.
Sir, this is our most powerful non-lethal weapon. Just keep dropping the bombs on the cow.
So the cow is able to push away the non-lethal bombs, which is a bit annoying. But I did it. Did I? Wait. Did I do something? Oh, we're changing stages. Okay. Phase 2. Berta. Berta, please. When I was little and would play Harvest Moon, I always named my first cow Bessie. Anyways. Oh, I died, huh?
Here she is, Hamilton. What a coincidence. I'm ready to fight. Turn up the battle track.
Be gentle, sir.
So I'm very excited. I'm just gonna vamp over this because this is gonna take a while. So I'm very excited. I learned that E3 is gonna be doing a presentation with Wholesome Games, which is a Twitter that I find most of the games that are Twitter promotes on. Like, they promote Ooblets, which is on my list to stream at some point. I just, you know, I'm trying to not make the Twitch channel only farming sims. Which is funny that I say that as I'm fighting a cow. This isn't a farming sim, but I am fighting a cow, so. But I'm very excited. I think that they're doing it Saturday, which is the first day of E3. Which E3 is all... You know, farming is just fighting a cow. I think E3 starts Saturday and goes to Tuesday? And it's all virtual this year. Which is really cool. And I believe that they're partnering with the Wholesome Games, whatchamacallit, is partnering with a place that donates funds to like International Rescue Conference or something. That gives money to refugee crises, I believe. I shared something about it on our Twitter. But I was just very excited. I learned about that on my way to driving practice.
Here she is, Hamilton. What a coincidence. I'm ready to fight. Turn up the battle track.
Be gentle, sir.
Be gentle. Such a weird cow. I don't even know how the cow is killing me, TBH. Just that it is killing me.
This cow is pure might, and I only have those sluggish bombs. And on top of that, I can only drop them vertically.
Sir, this is our most powerful non-lethal weapon. Just keep dropping the bombs on the cow.
Can I do it? Oh, I do have a milk shield! I forgot about the milk shield, y'all. I think the trick is balancing the milk allowance with the shield and the bombs, because they both drain your milk. Berta, please! I don't even want to hurt you. I just need your milk. How many phases do you think she's got? Somehow she- oh, because I'm not blocking down.
Berta,
have to go grab more milk. Ma'am! Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm stuck on this. Gotta get milk. Gotta get heal. Alright. Alright, we got this. We got this. We got this. This bitch. It's just so annoying that her main attack deflects my only attack. Did I do it? Is this a new phase? This is a new phase. I don't know if it is in response. Where am I? Ah, why? Why does she have flying minions? Verda, I thought we were friends. Fucking Birda! This bitch rude. Why can't I bring in minions? Milkin. I can't move yet. Okay, there we go. You bitch! Ugh. Why is it on fire? Wait, what? Interesting that now they're making me. So, their last demo, they didn't have Milkians. And so, I didn't have to switch between lethal and non-lethal. But it is interesting that now I have to. I did it! I did it! I did it. Wow. Beaming up Birda! Am I not close enough to Birda?
Mother of all cows, look at the horns on that thing!
Wow. Do I have to fight them now? Or is this the end? Okay. Yeah, this was really good. Like, I enjoyed the first one. This one is so much better. Having all of the different weapons, so good. Yeah, I really recommend following them. I am going to be finishing up a written review of this now that I've played it for a second time, and it's gonna go on our website. But I had a lot of fun, and it's so pretty. So since I broke this stream, on my end, I'm gonna have to end this stream and then relaunch to do the other two games I'm gonna play. Wow, did my computer just break? So yeah, I'll be back in like a minute, probably. Unless this doesn't break it. We're gonna find out if I'm still streaming when I click this. Huh. Did Did the stream end at any point? Because it's now back on my screen. Like, is this still the same stream, or did it start again? Wow, it's the same. Okay, that's cool. I'm glad that even though I broke it, it's fine. Very weird. How do I fix this? Did I fix anything? I fixed it. Okay. So we're gonna start Chill Hop. Let's see. Steam is updating? What is even happening? Alright, so let's do some no delivery. We're gonna mix it up and do no delivery first. What's this? What's even happening? I still haven't gotten my itch games through Steam yet. Even though I keep saying I need to do that, I keep forgetting to do it. So, you know, that's neat. Why is this not loading? Will my computer do anything? Steam updated. That's cool. It's not what I needed, though. Is it gonna open? Every time I click on no delivery, it's like, would you like to install? And I'm like, oh, I don't really need to. It's already been installed. Okay. Here we go. What did I miss? Here we go. All right, continuing. Oh, it's very quiet. We're gonna turn on the Chill Hop music. Oh, I just couldn't hear it. Did I turn off all of my volume? I did. Cool. Yes, gaming. I think I still have the yeah, I still have the waitress. What is this? How does this game work? Who knows? Why is somebody calling me? It's really weird. Oh, I don't use a mouse at all in this. Okay. I don't need a phone call. Alright, so I don't remember anything that I did. I'm just gonna think about this. Oh, I do know what I'm doing. Okay. That man still wants cheesy things, I think. Because I think I gave the cheese snacks to the man in the alleyway. Dishes. Wait, I got a sledgehammer? Oh, I got a sledgehammer. Okay. Portable toilet key? What? This is terrifying. Wait, I'm gonna finish searching this and then I'm gonna go in the vent. How am I supposed to prove? Okay. Do you think the sledgehammer is one time use? Like I have to do that wrong turn again? This is so weird. Wow. Oh no, I missed. My mouse is just in the center of the screen. This is fine. Wow, $75 for breaking a camera. Wait, has that dead body been there this entire time? I don't remember the dead body. So we're gonna destroy all the cameras. Don't know what this is. Feel eyes upon me. This is the... I need to heal. Yo, my friend just texted me that Sims came out with a new expansion pack called Cottage Living. God. Those were the peak times of quarantine. I spent so much unemployment money on Sims games because Sims kept having a sale. Well, Origin kept having a sale. Pristine. I mostly played Sims for the entire time I was unemployed. It was great. Maybe one day I'll do a small game Sunday, small publisher Sunday, and it'll be Sims. I don't know if you've heard of EA. My boyfriend made that exact joke to me yesterday, actually. Heck. He was looking at the EA came out with one of those games that it's one of those mandatory two-player ones, so they give you two codes when you buy it. And I was like, is it indie? He was like, yeah, it's this little publisher called EA. Don't know if you've heard of them. And I was like, fuck you. Anyways, Cottage Living sounds great. Also, they're very on the trend. They are on TikTok. Because cottagecore is blown up. It blew up a while ago, but so I don't know what destroying these surveillance cameras is actually going to do for me. But I'm destroying them all. Because I can. To go all the way around. Yeah. Oh, that red dude's there! Huh. That's kind of creepy. I'm gonna be a little sad if I keep having to do that wrong turn to get a sledgehammer. Wait, how do I get out of here? There we go. That's how we get out of here. Okay. So weird. That's not cursed at all. Huh. This is so weird. I didn't want to do that one. So we've discovered how the monster is always around. one trash and one dish. Can I go past this? Yeah. So weird. Ugh. Oh, he's there too. The fuck? This is so weird. Okay, so that's as much of the vents that I can search. For now. So fucking weird. Is something gonna happen? No. Alright, so I'm gonna... Did I just leave? No. Okay. I think I can buy brooms down here. I need to see. I even still need them. I have two brooms. I need. Wow, I have so much money. So we're gonna get 50 brooms. Why would I need a disposable camera? And this thing heals me. No HP. That was rude. Okay. Yeah, so the vent next to the vending machine is from the bathroom. Okay, so this lead chamber wasn't a one-time use. Discarded clothes? What the hell? Do I have anything sharp on me? I have to go through all of this. I'm sorry, guys. I did not expect to have to go through all of this again. I have to have something sharp on me? This man's gonna ask me. Oh, no. Did I not give it to my coworker? Did I give it to him instead? Okay, so there's no body here. So that's weird. I think. Right turn. Save 50 cents when you bring two or more children? What? They're stealing children? That's weird. another vending machine? I need to get more tickets, apparently. How many tickets do I have? I have 24. I need to go earn more tickets. It's so weird. Oh wait, I didn't need to do that. I just sledgehammered into a restroom. I don't have a controller. Huh. I can't go in this room. Weird. So I guess it's too late for me to give the red guy a cheesy thing. Do I put a statue here? Oh, there's nothing else down here. So weird. It's literally just for me to go to the bathroom? What? Wait, everything changed. Did I? What? What just happened? What? The porta potty seems to be like a time machine or something. But I can't do anything with it yet because I don't have car keys. What the hell? Thank you. I got a game controller, so now I can go to the bathroom. And I can play the man on the toilet. Is this gaming? I also need to get tickets. Because I think I needed 50 tickets to do something with that game, the claw machine in the wall. That's not what I wanted to do. What's this vending machine sell? Food. Let's buy some food. Weird. Wow, I keep missing. Ticket tart. Yeah, it is probably best left unanswered, but there was definitely a kid eating a dead body. And there's a lot of signs of missing children. Also, 50 cents off if you bring two or more children. I should have healed. I hate that these clown things aren't even the weirdest part of the game. I don't have a quest to destroy all the cameras, but I feel like I need to destroy all the cameras. Because why else would I be able to destroy the cameras? They're also all wraiths? Wraiths? Wraiths. Which I don't actually know what that word means, but seems bad. No, I don't mean wraiths. I do mean wraiths. It says it when it attacks, I believe. Maybe it doesn't. Sometimes it says it. Yeah, right there. It said it. It's a verb? Oh. Anyways, the fact that the surveillance cameras fight me back seems like they're bad. And I should kill them. Yeah, I know, I should heal. This game is like Pokemon, where it's very easy to just keep hitting the same button and not use any skills or heals impulsively. Look at that fucking child. Where does this lead me to? Wow, I got a razor. I can probably go cut that man now. I'll leave it. What? I don't actually understand what just happened at all. I did get pushed, and I don't... Oh, I got healed. Yeah, I don't really understand how to get back. Oh, I see now. What the hell? I hate it. Yeah, I'm sorry to anyone that this is creeping out. It's also creeping me out because this is weird as fuck. I don't think it's the red guy from earlier. What's this man's skills? Yeah, it's like a gimp suit. It also reminds me of a season one of American Horror Story where the ghost. I think that's how it's spelled. But in American Horror Story season one, a ghost puts on like a leather daddy suit and it's very weird. Pause in the middle of this fight to go to the bathroom. Because this doesn't seem like a very good game to hold your bladder during. This is also a very slow fight. I don't have enough dishes, so I just have to do this. Yeah, it does a lot. Alright, yeah, I am going to run to the restroom. I'm gonna put this on so you guys don't have to stare at that this whole time, but I'll be back. terrifying. Yeah, the drain touch is what is making this take forever. Because it appears to get back at least 4 hit points each time. The puppet does have abilities. The issue is that they take tickets. And I need tickets. So like I can nauseate it for 4 of the puppet's hit points. And the rest take tickets. And I need 50 tickets. We're getting close. Let's try this. I've never done the cleanup rush. Oh, that does so good. Wait. Which just has really good abilities, actually. Why does it get 2 attacks? That's rude. Oh, it's because it drank whatever it did. Items do I have? The Showtime puppet might die. I do have dishes, which is good. Okay. Saucer spread is great. We're so close. We did it! I didn't want a skin suit, but thanks. That was weird. The good kind of vending machine. Okay, I have razors. So now I can cut this man out, I think. I'm going to assume. And disposable cameras. to go through all of this every time? I gave him a skin suit? Wait. Did I just give him a skin suit? I wasn't paying attention. I think I gave him the skin suit. Unsure, though. God, I need so many more tickets. I don't really feel like playing anything with tickets. Okay, what was in here? That's the where I need the tickets for. I don't know. Why is there $75 just chilling in a bathroom? I have enough to cut through this? Yeah. Connect the controller. This actively sucks. This is just weird, Pac-Man! I won! I got a razor. I got 10 tickets! How many tickets do I have now? I have 42. I need to do this one more time. This is really weird. I died. Okay, I'm obviously doing this in the wrong order. First time I did it this way. Wow, I did it once. I'm a one-hit wonder. God damn it, it's so fast. Why am I bad at this all of a sudden? There we go. I did it. 10 tickets. Okay, so I can open up this last bathroom stall now. Again, $75 just chilling in a bathroom stall. I That's all I do with this? What's an unlucky bat? Alright. That's weird. Yeah, I also wonder what kind of bat it is. I can probably check. What is this? Weird. There's no picture. A discontinued arcade prize. Huh. It's probably a baseball bat. Up last time and I got attacked by the red man. So I'm gonna go here. What? Push me if I go this way again. Cool. No. What? That's so weird. Okay. Okay, yeah, it just takes me to there. This is so weird. Okay, I'm gonna finish checking out the bathroom. No place for a sledgehammer in here. How do you get off this? Where did this take me to? Me in here, which was just all of this. Huh. This is so weird. So I've done that one. So there's two more. What does this give me? I don't need paper face. What does this give me? I already have the alleyway gate key. I already have the sledgehammer. I already have the folding stool. I have an extra one. So we're going to do this and get another cheesy bar and see if that makes that man appear. And then that'll be the end of this. And we'll switch to going under. I don't need anything. It's weird that she just walks around with her hands on her hips, smiling. Like, she's seeing some shit. She's just like, hey there, everything's great! Nosferatu. I found tickets. I don't need to risk mimics anymore. Like, I've got enough items. The only thing I could use more of is dishes. What is that? That looks like a baby triceratops climbing. I have to get, like, car keys, or there was a door I needed to open as well. Like, I have to get some type of key. Can you shoot me the way I shoot you? Let's try this weird bat. Oh, it does 4 damage to me. Oh, maybe. Huh. Shit. Am I gonna lose the waitress? I lost the waitress. Thanks, I'm fired. Yay! gonna try that same wrong turn again, because I don't know what else to do. Yeah, he was the first one we had, and he immediately died. Food fight? Survival. Oh, that cost HP. Weird. Some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle vibes. I still have all of my items and all of my money. I just don't have my cool skills. I still only got rolled the security guard, which is weird. This will make it a lot easier. Man, this guy has some large teeth. What? Huh, this is the first time we've fought this one, I think. Wow, it gives me tickets. The animatronics to heal me. Just a lot of mini fights. The monster. What's this one again? Time to heal up. What else do I have? Hopefully, I don't lose the pizza boy now. Ooh, I did not heal up as much as I thought I was healing. So I'm about ready to be down to 2 enemies, which will be great. Fire skills. I think I've got this. It's gonna be a close call, but I think I've got this. Stunned. Okay. What do I have? Sucks that he can hit multiple people at once. I've got this. It's just frustrating. Whew. It was risky for me not to heal. And now I've got a cheese thing, so I'm going to try talking to that red boy, and then we're going to switch over to going under. I didn't mean to go in here. I didn't know that going in the bathroom was an option. Actually, I need to buy more food because that's what his is all about. That didn't work. That's so weird. I'm gonna talk to this man again. Weird. See, I don't know what to do next, but it's fine because we're done anyways. So yeah, we're going to switch over to going under. Maybe. Huh. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. I have to purchase going under because normally I borrow it from someone, but they are playing a game right now, so I don't have access to it. Told to wait. While this is happening, I'm gonna turn up the volume on my chill hop music. And now I can play it. Thank you, Patrick. Can you hear the music now? What about now? Any of these things work? I have no idea. I've lost my mouse. Here we go. You see it? No. There we go. It's up now. why is my controller wet? It's because my controller was next to my Wendy's lemonade. Which Wendy's didn't give us straws, so I have to use this silicone straw. It's not a very good straw. Oh, she just sat down on her phone. Huh. I guess I'll buy it, but I don't really want it. Yeah, a hashtag ad. I think I need to go back to Joblin, is what I said last time, so we're gonna do that. Does anyone want to talk to me? No, because I'm a failure. Got it. I guess Beggar Queen mixed with Tappy being your mentor is fine. What did I need to do in here for Tappy? I needed to do something. Is there a way? Does it tell me? Tasks. Toast a job witch. Defeat Tempera. Defeat the huge rock star in Joblin. Complete a floor without dodge rolling. Eat a sandwich when you're not hungry. Got it. So no dodge rolling. Do I remember how to dodge roll even? No. A second sword, that's better. Okay. I do realize that you guys cannot see what weapons I have. I can attempt to move me. Maybe. I just need to remember how to do that. Edit anything. You know? I don't know. It's not that big of a deal. You guys don't need to see what weapons I have. It's fine. I think I actually do remember which button is dodge roll, but I'm not gonna test it until I beat this floor. Yeah, I could target lock, but then I'd be lame, so it's fine. Did not want the chair. When do I ever want the chair? Talk to him enough. Tight. Everything is fine. Fuck. I've mostly just taken damage from sus cubes. What skill do I have on me right now? No idea what skill I have endorsed. Oh, die and come back? Cool. That's actually great for me. I dodge rolled. I was not supposed to dodge roll. Fuck. Okay. Next floor. No dodge rolling. Wow, they're already on fire. This is great. Oh, I'm gonna die. Going so fast. Fuck. I lack pockets. So dumb. Yeah, because I now lack pockets. I hit the wrong button once again, and so now I have no weapon. Oh, I need to toast that. fuck.
Satisfaction guaranteed.
Okay, I need to hit this into the fire? Did I toast it? It's harder to toast it than I thought. Has it been toasted? I'm just gonna eat it. There's another job which I need to... How do I... Is it toasted? It's toasted! Oh, I can't eat it. Alright. I've made a decision. No, throw it! There's only large weapons in here, which is making my life a little difficult. The Curse of Women's Wear. Oh, that's what it's called. There are no weapons in here. Okay, I can't dodge roll. Green button don't exist. I have one heart left. That's true. That's true. You can have meal replacements, but you shouldn't replace every meal. Is cubicle Amazon? Yep. Okay. yeah. Or at least buy. It is the gay month, so we found this out at the right time. Imagine if we found- when did I start? Did I start in April? Imagine if we found it out in April. When you equip Fern, he'll pack you a lunch chicken. Oh, that's cute, Fern. Oh, I can order items for delivery. Specialty swamp cubes. That sounds scary. Swimp. Swimp, what do you have to say? Swamp. Sometimes, piece of shit. Alright, let's see. So I've done everything in Joblin now. So let's go to Winky Dink since I now need to go on a date, apparently. Swamp, I think I'm out of your league. I think fucking Eclair is out of Swamp's league. I think Ray is out of Swamp's league. There are no weapons in here. Me. I have to complete this floor without dodge rolling. Why is it here already? Like, I definitely can't afford to buy anything. I can afford to buy one thing. I always accidentally throw the gun instead of shoot the gun. She ghosted me! Wow. I can almost afford what I want. The fan? Where's the fan? Well, we're gonna go with this man. love when they just stand in fire. Was that a successful date?
Remember to leave a rating.
I don't want it. Buy a gun though. There's an actual axe there, but I have two bricked phones and I need both of them. I will try the fan after I don't have a gun or my bricked phones. Did it.
Have a great day.
I did it. I think I've tried the battle fan before, but I like the gun. No, the gun is good. But gun distance. This? I don't think I want that. What's that one? Weird.
Hello.
Okay, but I come back. It's fine. This bitch wants me to do that twice? I didn't actually complete any of them. I just made progress. He wants me to do it twice, though. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I lied. Put out 5 fires with water. Huh. There's water? Where is water? Maybe I did accomplish the dodge roll one, and it was just a 2-part to getting his next level. But also, yeah, where's water? Patrick, any clue where water is? I'm supposed to put out fires with water? And fire. Okay. All right. I do see a fire extinguisher, actually. So that didn't work. Wait, there's still an enemy in here? Oh, I see it. having a successful date. Oh, it's a water gun. Well, fuck.
Remember, Cubicle loves you.
Thanks, Cubicle. Date somehow. Don't get hit. Amazon Prime used to get you things in 2 days. And then now it's just kind of like whenever. Anyways, that's what Tappy's new skill reminded me of. Because it's literally 4 to 5 business battles. If we as a society used this game's version of a successful date, he only hit me once. It was a success. Wow. Did I do it? I did it! Why is she still standing there? Why is she still there? What? I'm going to the shop. She's on my team now? Oh, that's kind of cool. I guess I've never had a successful date on this game. Wow. Oh, there was another shop? Oh, it must have been the Tappy store. Yeah, it's the Tappy store. there's a gun. I need the gun, actually. Dun, 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 dun. I've never met anyone who's paid premium. Oh, that's my girlfriend. For a dating app. I don't know if I want to, TBH. What does that curse even mean? I have a boyfriend, apparently. Huh. Weird. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the store. Afford it. Oh, that's lame. Interesting. The app did all of that? this? I did not want to throw the gun. I never want to throw the gun. I also never want to pick up the fridge. I'm very confused. I just wanted my gun. I don't know where my gun is, though. Died. Yeah, let's get another boyfriend. There goes my successful date. Oh, I still have a flame sword. Ah, shit, that was an actual bomb. I was bad at that, but okay. To the store. Don't think I have enough to buy from, nope. I'll be back. That's an actual bomb. From? Are they coming from me? Every time I dodge roll, a bomb falls. Yeah. Huh. Why is that glitching? Okay. Oh, bricked phone. Yeah, I figured. I got up to 7 skills. So I'm gonna do one more run and then call it quits. Lego Schmeagle. Actually talking about this not a while ago. We talked about this randomly, in which Tristan and I are like, steal our data. We don't, what are you gonna do with it? And everyone else is like, security reasons. We're like, it's more convenient for me though. Like, you're gonna give me an ad for something that I'm likely to buy? That's cool. I will agree to this, actually. There's a pizza party in Winky Dink? Well, time to try this. Let me just hit this button that I still don't know what it does, but it does make my computer run better. Pizza parties are a thing that happen when you are in any form of schooling or when you work retail. Corporate's favorite gift to give a store is a pizza party. Like, if you sell the most, you'll get a pizza party. It's like, cool, all right, could you pay me more money? No, okay, all right, I guess I'll agree to a pizza party. These Twister mats on the floor remind me. So one of my friends posted in our memes chat, and it was like, where's the pride flag? I don't know, just put the Twister mat out. Wow, I do keep switching past my one weapon. On fire. It's a sticky hand and it's on fire. And I'm on fire. What's this? I should have hit the coupon button, but I didn't. Bricked phone. Cool. Oh, I don't need the bricked phones anymore. What? Winky message? I no longer understand this game. Did I ever understand this game? No, you're right. I didn't. I'm on fire! Well, there goes me gaining a boyfriend. There goes me being successful. Yeah.
Cubicle has your back.
Alright, so I said that was gonna be the last run, so that was the last run. So yeah. This music is here. Anyways, so that's been that. If you liked any of these games, you know you should try them. Let me see, I should be able to do this button. Yeah. Did that work? It worked! So yeah, there's our Twitter and our YouTube where our VODs go up. Our next stream, I think, is actually going to be Saturday. It's gonna be a short stream. Because some other people are interested in streaming, but they don't want to stream for the first time by themselves. They want to get used to it. So, I'm gonna have a couple of people on. Don't know how many. It's whoever is available, basically. And we're gonna play Moon Hunter, I believe, which apparently is not at all what it's advertised as. So yeah, we're gonna play that Saturday for a couple hours. Probably, it's gonna be later, it's gonna be like 5 o'clock because I'm streaming after work. And then the following Saturday, I will be playing Stardew and we'll be going into winter. Yeah, so see you all then. You should check out Moolander and give them some support. Okay, bye!